बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, ला इलाहा इल्ला अंता सुभानका इन्नी कुंतु मिनज़्ज़ालिमीन। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास 7। ओपन योर ज्योग्राफी बुक्स, चैप्टर नंबर 3, ओशंस। आवर टॉपिक टुडे इज सीज। नाउ व्हाट इज सीज? द सॉल्टी वाटर दैट कवर्स अ लार्ज पार्ट ऑफ द सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ, और a large area of salty water smaller than an ocean that is partially or completely surrounded by land. Now look at the text on page number 38. This passage shows the importance of seas. Some are important because they are important trade routes, some are important because of their enormous size, and some gave birth to the rich civilization. Now look at the main characteristics of the major seas, that is the Mediterranean, Caribbean, Black, Arabian Sea and Caspian Sea. Now one by one I briefly discuss the characteristics of major seas. This is the map of a Black Sea. It is located in the north of Turkey. It is one of the famous water bodies because it is surrounded by 6 countries. One of the important fact about this sea is that the water level is same. It is one of the major source of energy transportation, especially Russia use this route for the energy transport. It differentiate Eastern Europe and Western Asia into two parts. Now it comes the map of a Caribbean Sea. It sits between the island of West Indies and the coasts of Central and South America. It is the section of Atlantic Ocean. The sea was named after the Carib Indians. The Caribs live on island in the sea hundreds of years ago. Now it's a map of Mediterranean Sea. It is a large sea. It separates Europe from Africa. It stretches from the Atlantic Ocean in the west to Asia in the east. Many early civilizations developed in a Mediterranean region. It was highly important route for merchants and travelers of ancient time, allowing for trade and cultural exchange between the emerging people of the region. Now it comes the map of Arabian Sea. It is the northwest part of the Indian Ocean. It is also known as the Sea of Oman. It is connected by the Red Sea via the Gulf of Aden and to the Persian Gulf via the Gulf of Oman. Here is the map of Caspian Sea. The Caspian Sea is the Earth's largest inland body of water. It lies at the junction of Europe and Asia, with the Caucasus Mountain to the west and the Steppe of Central Asia to the east. It is bordered by Russia to the northwest, Azerbaijan to the west, Iran to the south, Turkmenistan to the southeast, and Kazakhstan to the northeast. Students, I hope you all have understood the lecture. If you have any query about the lecture, you can ask me. Thank you.